Details. A South Bend woman is behind bars accused of dealing meth and cocaine. A 43-year-old Carolina Hooker of South Bend was arrested following a search at a home in the 52,000 block of Myrtle Avenue in St. Joe County. Police searched the house while investigating suspected drug dealing in the area. They found more than 14 grams of suspected cocaine and just under 17 grams of meth, numerous narcotic pills, and more. Hooker is currently in the St. Joseph County Jail.